Welcome to Ultimate Lifestyle Adventures.
I'm Bondi.
And I'm Shell. Join us on our adventures admiring sunsets, exciting destinations, campfires and amazing cookups. Don't forget to check out Compact Campfires for all your above ground fire pit needs. Use our discount code ULA.
Happy days, happy travels, stay safe, ULA.
All the way.
Well, we made ourselves into Emu Park now. We're in Yeppoon. It's a bit of a doomy, gloomy day. But I thought we'd come out, why not, eh? So we're just up here at the Singing Ship. See what we can find out. It's actually quite a nice little ship. When the wind blows a certain way, it puts a whistle up through the pipes, apparently. So the view from up here, oh my God, talk about a view. Oh, there you go. So that's the...
It's the Shell song.
It's not that sort of singing ship. Yes, it's just a monument, but it does, it gives a bit of a whistle when the wind blows a certain way, apparently. So,
there's a little bit.
You can hear a little bit, okay. But the views are absolutely beautiful from up here. Keppel Island, not with Sundays. It's the Keppel Islands out there somewhere.
Hi, Captain.
Yeah, oh, I can hear it. We've just come down to the Causeway Lakes, I think they call it. Got ourselves some hot chippies.
From
Kinka Kipper, up the road here. We decided we'd just sit here and eat our chippies by the lake. So there's your lake. They do fishing and boating and all that sort of stuff, but when the tide goes out, it runs out, as you can see underneath your, you'll be able to see that, underneath the bridge there. It's a running.
Run really fast.
Oh, here we go. Got people up on the bridge there fishing at the moment, so.
Well, they're not running.
There's never a dull moment. I can feed myself.
They're pretty good. A kinka kipper.
It's sort of in between Causeway and Emu Park. A little takeaway on the side there. We stopped a couple of times before. Past. Pretty good.
You got to know when to hold up, know when to fold up, know when to walk away, and know when to run.
Morning.
Good morning, guys.
Happy Christmas for yesterday.
Yes, Christmas time is over for 2022. But we are in Yeppoon.
Whoop whoop.
We're just down at Roslyn Bay at the moment. But what are we doing today?
We're going on an adventure with some of our lovely people called Rod and Sherry.
Which are Tough Enough for Cruising is their Instagram page. We're going to catch up with them and we're going up to Farnborough Beach today. The day's a bit ordinary as far as weather goes, but they offered to take us for a run around the area up the beach and that. So that's where we're heading, so we're going to head off now and going to go catch up with them at Bunnings, meet up with them at Bunnings and head off from there.
Yep.
Looking forward to it.
It'll be so much fun.
See you soon, guys.
See ya.
Cheers.
Bye.
Look at that, guys. There's the Hurricane, Tough Enough for Cruising, and Rotto is in the 80 series up further. So the three of us, we're just going for a cruise out to Farnborough. Whoop, whoop.
Whoop, whoop.
Yeah, Tough Enough for Cruising, guys. Oh no, we're just going down to have a bit of a look-see. Rod and Sherry down here now. So we're just going to have a look and see what's going on. Well, guys, that's it. We've been here with Tough Enough for Cruising for the last hour or so. We've been down the beach, had a bit of a chit chat and talk, and it's all good. So we're heading off now. But
Thanks to Tough Enough Cruising, boys. Really appreciate your time to catch up. There's Sherry. Right. Hey. Cheers, guys.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Well, it's another bleak, rainy,
overcasty day. Not a sunny day. Not a sunny Queensland day.
We are still in Nippoon.
Yep.
We did not get onto the beach yesterday with Tough Enough Cruising.
Rod and Sherry.
Rod and Sherry. So, but we had a good catch up, as you would see by now, the video that we just stopped at the beach and just sat back and had a chat for a while.
It's great catching up with people that you talk to and you follow each other on Instagram. Like, it's really good.
Yeah, it's just good catching up with followers. We follow them, they follow us.
Yeah, and no, it's good.
That's what we always say, guys. If you ever see us out and about, come say g'day. Yeah, give us a holler. We'll sit down and have a chat with you. Not a problem at all. But anyway, this is just a little quick let you know we're on the move today again. We're going to head down. We're starting to head south again now. As you know, I've got doctor's appointments coming up again. Check up with the old lung, see what's going on there. So we're heading back south from here, and we're going to go down to
Calliope
for a few days. I think New Year's Eve we're going to try and catch up with Jake and Ashley down at Eureka Station Camping Grounds.
And then from there?
Just north of Childers, they are, Apple Tree Creek sort of area.
And?
And then from there, I think we're planning to go to Woodgate Caravan and Camping, Queensland, down at Woodgate. The other great little spot we'd love catching up with Mimi and Louie and the family.
Yes.
And from there, yeah, we can just sort of duck back into Bundaberg then for a run.
From there, we don't really. Well, we've got to head back to Bundy because you've got to go to the doctors and then we head to Brisbane to do your lung things and
respiratory centre in the next
few little things.
So, but anyway, we'll just touch base and let you know what's happened, what's happening, and what's not happening. But yeah, we'll finish getting packed up here this morning. We're still drinking our coffees here at the moment. We're going to finish packing up and get on the road, and we'll see you out there.
Okay, safe travels.
Cheers, all.
See you, guys.
Well, we've just pulled up at Mount Larkham. We're just trying to get ourselves some water. But it's complete bloody absolute madness here. Water taps over behind me. We can't even run the hose, so we're sort of just trying to get some water, but it's all full of excitement. So we've got to fill the water tanks just like jerry cans at the moment, but oh well, it is what it is. Chills over the background over there, hiding over there somewhere. Just watching the filter system, so we're just gonna gravity feed our tanks at the moment because we can't get the hose on there. But anyway, that's what happens. That's Mount Larkham for you. Like a good little spot to pull up. Apparently the cafe over the back here is supposed to be pretty good, so it's all fun and games. But yeah, there's a hype of activity around here.
Back to Calliope!
Yeah.
Woohoo! We love it down here, Calliope. It's just a good, and it's free. We don't know how busy it is. It is that sort of public holiday time, so. But we're here for a few days after that anyway, so we're not in no rush, but hopefully the holiday crowds are gone. So.
Take tag team.
Yep, they move out, we move in.
Right
up. On to the Calliope River Camping Ground, south side. Whoop, 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 whoop. And hopefully we can get a good spot down by the river. That would be awesome.
There was lots of boats in today.
Ideal time to be here. Nah, something's down there.
Yeah, you can sort of see there's a lot of spaces here still, but it all depends whether you want the water or not. We do want the water, but I don't think we're going to get it. So we're just having a little walk around at the moment just to check it out. So we set ourselves up camp. We're not right on the river this time.
Pretty
close to it, so we're just going to go for a bit of a walk down there and have a bit of a look-see. But yeah, there's camp. We've had to put a few tarps up the side of us because the weather's been a bit ordinary down here at the moment. A lot of showers and that around, and a bit of wind, so the rain's been blowing through the side of the awnings. But it's all good. But once again, Calliope River Rest Area on the southern side. Beautiful spot, and it's free.
Whoop,
it's free. In the last couple of hours, though, there's been quite a few people turn up, so it's actually got quite busy here now. I'll turn us around. You can see across the river as well. They're all lined up on the northern side there. You can see them all. Heaps of them up there. Lots of them up there. So, but anyway, we're just going to have a walk down the river. Hang on. Different bank beach where we were last time.
Come with me.
But just got to walk, follow Shell down here. This spot here is a little bit, it's sandy still,
not as nice as up further we were last time, but
look, pickers can't be choosers when it's free, babe.
That's right. But look what we still got. We still got a nice little area here, a nice little swimming spot.
And the walk was only, hang on.
And I'll show you where the walk is. It's only a little walk. Just up there. There's a camp just there, so we're not that far to walk.
Yeah.
But no, it's quite nice. Very good. This is a good waterway. It's it is friendly to swim in.
Friendly. Oh, sorry. What does it get angry?
Here we go again. Oh, me and my bloody words, I tell you.
So it's okay because it's friendly to swim.
See what I mean? Do you see what I mean? Doesn't matter what I say. She's gotta find something to bloody twist the way I say it. Well, let's find out how friendly it is. If we just happen to put Shell in the water,
oh my God,
will it pick her up and bring her back? Or will the concrete boots that I put on her hold her down?
I'm not Moana, honey.
Oh, dear.
Friendly water.
Well, brown. It is. It is friendly. Like, people can actually swim in the water. It's
safe.
It's safe and friendly.
Friendly water. Like, anyway. The sun is settling down.
Yes. Ah, oh, be buggered. I tell ya. So this is the spot we got now. It's a nice little spot. We are right on the river. Not right on it, but we're pretty close to it. Great little spot. So there's actually quite a few here now tonight. So there's a lot of rolled in late this afternoon. But it is what it is. He's having a bit of a wave there. He's been up there since Byfield. He's just been hanging around.
He likes the view.
Hey, just been cruising.
He's like, cool man.
Surfing, he has been up there surfing.
Good morning. Today is Saturday, the 31st of December 2022. The last day of the year. But we are on the move today and we are heading down to Eureka Station Camping Retreat, which is just sort of north of Apple Tree Creek, which we've seen it before, been there before, but we're going down there to join Jake and Ashley. And we're going to go down there and see the New Year's Eve, New Year in with those guys. Look at that view this morning though, on the water. Absolutely beautiful, eh? Water's like glass down there today, but we haven't got time for a swim, so we've got to get packed up. But no, it's the way to go, guys. Honestly, oh, that sun. I love that sun, don't I? So we're going to get all packed up here now, and we'll get out of here. So there's our little setup. Before you know it, it'll be all over and on the move. So, all right, let's get organised and get packed up. And that is that. We are all packed up, ready to go. Oh, there's a sad face once again. But it's all good. We're under a bigger and better place now. So we're just about to leave Calliope River Rest Area.
Great spot. Seriously.
Awesome spot, guys.
Great spot.
But
free
no, it's all
for
48
hours.
48 hours. You can get away 3 days. That's not a problem. Just don't make a mess of the place. Look after the place. It's all free. So as I said last time, otherwise check out our video.
Bring your own water. There's no water here, but there is toilets and there is rubbish.
Yeah. But check out our video from last time we were here. I'll put the link up here somewhere.
Yeah,
our YouTube
video. Tent would be
about there. But anyway, all right, guys. Well, we're going to get on the road now and head off to Eureka Station Camping Retreat. For our New Year's Eve do. All right, so
safe travels. Happy New Year for the last day of the last day of the year. How scary is that?
Not wrong. So. Well, it's the last day we'll ever be here this year.
Yeah. Ah!
Don't forget, guys, ULA.
Oi.
Cheers.
See ya, safe travels.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget, hit that like and subscribe button and follow us as we find our next ultimate lifestyle adventure. Cheers, guys.